$10,000 for nothing, and he can't hold it still.
Mm-hmm.